Hey guys, my name is Tim Schmoyer and it is Thursday, which like we do every Thursday, it means it's time for some YouTube Q&A. David wrote and asked this. I have a new channel under 100 subs and my view rate is about 20 to 30% within a week. I suspect that most of the views are people who find my channel on Twitter or YT Talk and visit, but don't necessarily become subscribers. Don't get me wrong, I hope my subscribers are that engaged, but is there really a way to know for sure? Good question, David. It definitely would be very valuable to be able to separate out your subscriber views from all your other views in YouTube analytics and be able to kind of measure them differently. And actually there is a way to do that. There's a little checkbox that not too many people seem to know about, and I'll show you guys where it is right here. So in your YouTube analytics, either under the demographics tab or under the traffic sources tab, at the very top, there's a little checkbox that says show only subscriber views. And once you check it, your graphs automatically change. And now you are only seeing data for your YouTube subscribers. So under the demographics tab, for example, now you can see the demographics of people who are actually subscribing to your channel versus like just the whole big pool of people who are subscribers, finding you in search results, maybe finding you through shared videos or whatever. You can separate just your actual like people who are subscribing to your channel and see who those people are. Likewise, in your traffic sources tab, you can separate out your subscribers to see how your subscribers are watching your videos. Where are they coming from? Are they coming from the YouTube guide? Are they coming from an external website of some sort? And you can click through all those different options there to kind of dig in a little bit deeper. So David, if you're looking to find out the true engagement rate between the number of subscribers you have and the number of views that you're getting, you want to know how many of those views are actually subscribers and not people who are just finding it other random places, then that's the way to do it, using this traffic sources panel and separating out the subscribers using that checkbox at the top. Once you figured out kind of what your viewership is like from your subscribers and your non-subscribers, you guys know what you should do with that information? You should go over to our sponsor for this month over to famebit.com. You like that transition? That was kind of smooth. Go over to famebit.com. There's a link in the description also of this video. It'll take you right there. And you can land some brand deals there with brands who are trying to access to those viewers on your channel and they're willing to pay you for access to it. So if you want to do some sponsorships with some brands, you want some companies to pay you for to promote their products and their services on your channel, then you can just create an account at famebit.com, browse through their marketplace of all the opportunities. You can make contact by sending a proposal to that brand or company, and then Famebit will help you work with them directly to really land your deal, get your video created and published, and then get you paid very, very quickly. Click the link in the description below this video, go check them out, and start landing brand deals for those subscribers and those people who are watching your videos. I'd love to hear from you guys in the comments below about what other types of data that you find valuable as you separate out your YouTube subscribers from your general overall audience and people who are watching your videos, and how does that help you make better content? Leave all that down there below. I'd love to hear from you guys and the rest of you guys. As always, check out those comments. I know you'll find very valuable stuff down there. If this is your first time here, love to have you subscribe. Every Thursday, I take a question from one of you guys and do my best to answer. So if you have a question you'd like me to answer, make sure you ask it down there in the comments. I'll do my best to get to it. On Tuesdays, we take a look at the online video news, talk about all the updates in the industry and here in this platform on YouTube, talk about what it means for us as creators. Then on Wednesdays, I give you guys some YouTube tips, ideas, suggestions, and advice. And I do all this because I really believe that a lot of you guys have messages that need to spread, that people need to hear. And I will do everything that I can to help you guys spread your message so the people who need to find you can easily just find you and hear what you have to say. So thank you for letting me be a part of helping you guys grow your audiences and your YouTube channel. Subscribe, and I'll see you guys again next week. Bye.